Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman Hot Wheels fan here. I'm known as Brian Bob Chapman, or Brian Bob Chapman Hot Wheels fan. You can call me either of those names. So, because that's my new channel name, but I'm still Brian Bob Chapman. I'm still the same person when I had Brian Bob Chapman. Now I have Brian Bob Chapman Hot Wheels. So, on tonight's video, on August 13th, on Sunday night, 2017, I'll be showing you guys some Hot Wheels, more of my Hot Wheels that I picked up in the past several months, and I'll be showing you guys more out of this bank, like I did in the last video, so here we go. Excuse me, bear with me a second. The first car I'll be pulling out for you guys, it is a Fast and the Furious 659 Dodge Charger Daytona. A 69 Dodge Charger Daytona from the Fast and the Furious. That's that car. Now the next car we're pulling out for you guys to see is another Fast and the Furious car. A green 1967 Ford Mustang from the Fast and the Furious movies. On camera so you guys can see that. That's that car. Now the net's probably pulling out for all of you to see. Okay, I have a couple, so we have, so I'll pull out a couple cars. Now the net's probably pulling out for you guys is a 69 Dodge Challenger. A 1969 Dodge Challenger from the Fast and the Furious movie. That's that car. Now the next car I'm pulling out to show you guys, which I think is cool in the Fast and Furious movies also, which has to do with it also, which I believe this is in the Fast 5 Fast and the Furious movie. Fast 5 is the, you know, you guys know the one that came out of the train, the Ford GT. This is from that movie. Is the blue Ford GT40 blue with white stripes on it. This is the GT40, the trap version, which came out before the 05 concept. So I notice this one is different now, we have the new ones. that's that car. Now the next car we're pulling out to show you guys is another Fast and the Furious car. It is the next car is the 1970 Chevrolet 1970 Chevrolet Chevelle SS in the Fast and the Furious movies also. I got these originally a few months ago at the 99 cent store. When I saw these on the page, I couldn't pass these up. I had to get these. The cars from the Fast and Furious movies. I'm a fan of the Fast and the Furious movies. So I knew I had to get all the whole set. So I had to, knew I had to get all these cars and grab them all that I found in the movie. So I had to get them all. I couldn't just to get these. So I grabbed them. So finally getting to these after several months. But hope you guys are liking these cars I'm showing on the bill. So once again, that is a 1970 Chevrolet Chevelle SS. That's that car. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Now the next car I'll be showing you guys is the black 2015. It says Mopar, the 2015 Dodge Charger SRT, which is the Hellcat version because it has the Hellcat logo on it. So that's that car. Now the next car, which I'm probably going to show you guys only a couple more out of this bag tonight. I really don't want to make this bill long, so. Okay, which one do I want to show you guys next? This one I'll show you guys a couple more, and then I'll be in this video after these cars. The last two I'm going to show. The next cool car is a 1964 in blue, four-door, cool looking 1964 Lincoln Continental in blue. That's that car. Let me see. I may show you guys only a couple more out here tonight. So let's see. Which one do I want to show now? One to let me pick from random. Here's another cool car I'll show you guys, which I'm only gonna show a couple more. It is the cool yellow 15 Mazda MX-5. The 2015 and yellow Mazda MX-5. That's that car. Let me put these all in the front here. I hope y'all like this video I'm making tonight on the 13th of August 2017 on Sunday night. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I don't want to make this video too long. I hope you. Hope this is a showing up video, and hope you all enjoyed this video. So please like this video, please subscribe, please leave me your comments, let me know which car was your favorite out of all these ones I showed you tonight on this video. So please leave me your comments below in the comment section, please, and please leave me a like on this video, please, and hope you all enjoy this video. So I encourage all of you that watch this video, please comment, please subscribe, please give this video a thumbs up. So I'll give a shout out to all my YouTube subscribers on my channel that watch my videos, and Kane Hot Wheels and all my YouTube subscribers. I'll see you all in the next video. I wish you all good morning, good night, good evening, good early morning, good afternoon, good early afternoon, good every hands. I'll see you on the next video. God bless to all of you. Have a good night. I'll be uploading this on Monday the 14th. So I'll see you all. You guys will see the bill that day in the morning. God bless. Bye.